Well, let me warmly, warmly welcome back someone with whom I've had the opportunity to work before in my tenure as Secretary of State. It is a great pleasure to once again be working. Now I think you're a first deputy prime minister, foreign minister, Schwarzenberg. So I'm looking forward to our conversation. Obviously, the Czech Republic is a valued partner and ally through NATO on so many important issues. And we have a lot of work ahead of us, but welcome back.
Thank you so much, and thank you for the warm welcome. Actually, I'm happy indeed to be here again. And I have even what to say, I mean, nowadays, good news, because my government today in the morning decided to send more troops to Afghanistan to help the common effort, which we consider important, not only for Afghanistan, not only for the United States, but for the whole of Europe too. And therefore we show joint forces and work together here. So we deploy some soldiers more, and that I'm happy to announce here. Besides of that, of course, with a change of administration, the whole situation has changed in Washington, and it's interesting for me to hear the news and the views of the administration, the vision they have for Europe and for the world. And therefore I'm very glad to see again Secretary of State Clinton, and I'm looking very much forward for conversation with him.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you all very much. Now I will be on your right.
Thank you.